Welcome to Basket of Tales, a time travel into the world of stories.
Hello, my dear friends. A very warm welcome to our story time. This is Miss V from Basket of Tales. Hope you are all doing great. Today, I am here with another story, The Donkey and the Washerman, from the Tales of Panchatantra. This is one of the stories from Loss of Gains. There was a washerman who had a donkey to help him with his chores. But as he was poor, he could not take proper care of the donkey. The surroundings where he lived lacked grass, and the washerman did not have enough to offer the donkey to eat. As a result, the donkey had grown lean and weak. Even the washerman was worried about the donkey's health. One particular day, he was wandering in the jungle where he came across a tiger and was afraid to pass by it. But as it was not moving, he went near to it and came to know that it was a dead tiger. He at once got an idea. He thought, "It is my luck that I have a dead tiger. I will skin the tiger and take the skin home and cover the donkey with the tiger skin and let him graze in the nearby barley fields after sunset. The farmers will not dare to come near him, fearing my donkey as a tiger. This way, he will be able to eat as much as he wants." The washerman did so after sunset, and the donkey returned unharmed. From then onwards, the washerman would cover his donkey with the tiger skin every night and led him to the fields. The farmers did spot him but mistook it for a tiger. They did not even venture out of their homes in fear. All the time, the donkey ate as much as he liked and returned home. In the morning, he would stand in the washerman's stall without anyone suspecting anything. As time passed, the donkey regained his health and the washerman did not have to worry about his food. One night, as he was feeding on the fresh barley crops in the fields, he heard a sound. It was a female donkey braying from a distance. He was attracted and brayed in return. The farmers who were watching from inside for fear of the tiger heard this and realized that it was a donkey and not a tiger. They came out to observe it was indeed a donkey dressed in tiger skin. They chased the donkey, but somehow the donkey escaped. From this, the washerman and the donkey came to know that they cannot fool people all the time. So, the moral of the story is, do not pretend to be what you are not. I hope you enjoy listening to this story. And remember our 4 B's: be kind, be honest, be helpful, and be nice. Thank you. And we'll meet you in the next story.